Hey, my name is Dwayne Simmons, and my position is chair and professor of biology at Baylor. My research is concerned with how neurons develop their wiring connections early on during development. We're interested in how that wiring diagram kind of disintegrates over time. Well, what causes that? And I've been studying the auditory system as a model for both the development of that wiring as well as the disintegration of the wiring. Noise is one way to cause the wiring diagram to disintegrate. And we've been looking at what are the mechanisms inside of the sensory cells that loud noises actually cause or give rise to. The research that we're doing in my laboratory is one where we're forging new pathways. How are we built inside of our brains and our nervous system? And how does that affect or impact what we do and what we can do? The university, by definition, is a place where we learn new things. It's a place of knowledge. Discovering something in one area that then leads to a discovery in a completely different area that was totally unanticipated. There's so many possibilities out there, and the idea that you're pushing boundaries of knowledge, I think, really is fundamental for helping students to be able to apply that in so many different other ways across whatever they're studying. I tell my students, one of the fundamental things that you learn in my laboratory is how to solve problems, and you can take that anywhere.